Wow. Wow. And Kennard makes it after the ankle-breaking move on Fluger.
I mean, it's a wow when the defense.